It's advised that groups should continue sheltering in place until phase three if they're in this vulnerable group, which could take a while in many parts of the country. So define this group, the vulnerable group.
Well, Dr. Oz, as you know, many Americans have chronic diseases that clearly put them at higher risk for complications from COVID-19, respiratory illnesses, cardiovascular disease. Also, people who are older are at higher risk. And unfortunately, they are going to need to take some extra precautions in the months ahead.